communications relay transmitting to the Advent network. We can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation. So we're moving in to take out that relay. Neutralize any hostile contacts near the site. Lock it down and destroy the target. Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Eyes on a hostile patrol. Heading to that location. Will do.
Orders confirmed. On the move. They're on to us. On the move. Closing on target position now. Advent forces sighted.
Órdenes confirmadas. En marcha.
Understood. Moving out. This one's gonna be bright!
Neutralized. Boom!
Ah.
taking fire!
Come on, focus!
Good copy. Moving on target. Objective in range. On the move. En marcha a las coordenadas designadas. Enemigo eliminado. Voy seco de munición. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
We've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Voy hacia allá. Todo cubierto.
It would seem Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Affirmative. Moving out.
No longer a threat. Running dry.
Voy hacia ese lugar. Cargado y listo.
For the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Tell my kids! They got me flanked! Taking fire over here!
Oh, yeah!
okay.
Enemy destroyed. Guns dry.
Entendido. En movimiento. Baja confirmada.
Yo no puedo pensar. ¡A todos!
Moving to designated position.
Ya voy. A ello voy.
Ok.
Ready to engage.
Vamos, céntrate.
Need to find some new cover.
Moving out. Hostile neutralized.
Thank you.
I would like to assure the citizens of Advent that our peacekeepers will stop at nothing to prevent further...
Commander, the media is a powerful tool. Just ask Advent's propaganda machine. I say it's time we turn it against them. By spreading the word of our soldiers' exploits in combat, we can bolster morale throughout the Resistance.
After the war's over, maybe you can start your modeling career.
Latest operational objectives, Commander.
Now that we have more staff on the engineering team, we can start clearing out space for new facilities, Commander. We should keep looking for more recruits, though. We'll need them to staff the facilities once they're built.
Commander, combat against the aliens day in and day out is no easy task, and eventually the stress takes its toll in various ways. We'll need to keep an eye on each soldier to manage their traits.
Commander, so far I haven't seen anything critical among the alien components left over in this area. If we clean this stuff out, we could probably use this space for a new facility. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a lead on the alien black site, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility. We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as possible. It's the only way we're going to find out what's behind this so-called Avatar project.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. I agree. That is an important task, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
People could use a hand in the field. Could be anything too tough. What do you say?
Not sure how long our contacts are going to wait for us, Commander. So I'd recommend we proceed as soon as possible. All available soldiers are staying.